teach us to pray, just as John taught his disciples.
When you pray, say, Our Father which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done as in heaven, so in earth. Give us day by day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins. For we also forgive everyone who is indebted to us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.